I'm Andy Ruzicka with STL TV, here with the latest developments on the impact of COVID-19 in the St. Louis area.
The City of St. Louis has created a new website to help residents track the number of COVID-19 cases. The website lists number of current cases, pending cases, and those being monitored. The website includes data that is broken down by zip code, age, and other demographics, and includes testing locations and other important updates. All St. Louis City buildings are closed to visitors until further notice. Drop boxes are located at the Tucker entrance of City Hall and the main entrance of 1520 Market Street for anyone who needs to drop off payments or other information. You can also utilize the city's website. All St. Louis City and County libraries are closed until further notice. 4 St. Louis County libraries are holding diaper drives and handing out emergency diapers to families in need. The drives will be held every Friday between 10 a.m. and noon at the Florissant Valley, Lewis and Clark, Natural Bridge, and Weber Road branches. Families can pick up 25 diapers in the branch parking lots for children 3 years old and younger. A child must be present. Diaper donations will also be accepted during these times. Menstrual supply kits will also be available. St. Louis County is closing all county parks. They will remain closed until April 22nd. The county will place barricades and electronic messages at the entrances to the parks. St. Louis City Parks recently closed all tennis, basketball, racquetball, handball, and pickleball courts, as well as roller rinks. They will remain closed until April 22nd. Golf carts are no longer allowed on Probstein and Highlands courses in Forest Park. Many roads inside parks are also closed.
I'm Andy Ruzicka. Thanks for watching. For the latest information on COVID-19, visit stltv.net and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. We're committed to keeping you informed.